at all the faces you missed. Remember the hearts that you risked. It's when you're tongue-tied, it's when you can't hide. You follow the words from the cage.
What's up, everybody? It's me, LostSato, all the way from Kuranda. All the way from. Hello, everybody. It's me, LostSato, all the way from Kuranda. Anyways, it's been a great time over here. Unfortunately, this is the last resting place of my drone. But there are ways for you guys to help. You can help by purchasing more LostSato merchandise. That is a cool way you guys can be a part of this. All you have to do is go to my website, LostSato.com, and you can purchase LostSato merchandise. It's not just t-shirts, I have all sorts of other things. And with your help, I will have a drone up in the air as soon as possible. So yeah, hopefully we can get that going. So please guys, just support my travels, support my videos if you like them, and also subscribe, that also helps a lot. So anyways, I'll get you more video from Kuranda Market. See ya.
So you can see the skull of this animal, and how this animal looks very lemur-like. So you know you get them there. So they think their closest relative is a lemur, called a flying lemur from Malaysia. Lemur? So this is very different from a microbat, which is more shrew and rodent related. The theory is more primate related for these animals. So closest living relative in Australia, ours, this animal. Which explains the intelligence as well, and the brain function, and...
Owls? What is the closest living animal?
This, to us.
Oh,
is this
really?
Animal here, yeah, primate.
So,
yeah. I'm gonna show you a wing. Why did you want a picture of him? Radius and ulna and elbow, his humerus. So this is a membrane that's grown between his fingers and down to his ankles. So it's actually your human arm. If you look around, turn behind that skeleton map on the shed, the bones are the same as the human bones.
Wow.
So if we were to fly, for us up here, no flying fox, no rainforest. So very, very important species flying foxes are. So if you look at microbats, really important for insect control. Flying foxes, really important for pollination and seed dispersal. You're really cute. You're really cute. They're very affectionate animals, hey? Very easy to raise, but just really affectionate.
And they don't bite?
No, I look, I haven't been bitten yet. And even the wild ones on the outside, I don't go touch them and play with them, but they might. Okay. It's like a dog. I suppose if you don't know the dog, it's two species there. So it's this one, which is our permanent species, and we have a nomadic flying fox called a little red flying fox. So he follows, with his group of friends, follows the flowering trees up and down the coast. So right now at the library, when it looks like there's a lot of bats, it's mostly little reds that are there. This animal is critically endangered. So there's not many
the
of these.
The red one is not?
No. No, he's a big pollinator. The red one is a pollinator. So he goes up. She's 25. She's a good girl. She's very, very sweet. Really sweet girl. I can't explain it. It's like, any of you got dogs?
Mm-hmm.
Cats?
Yeah.
Cats, yeah. That's what they're like. Just a bit smarter. Probably more like a cat, in a little bit more independent,
yeah.
But smart.
Yeah? Smarter than a cat.
Two times smarter than a dog, they say. Yeah, now they're going to start grooming, wiping the water off. They can also get drink that way. They can get some water that way as well. Yeah. Are you enjoying that? Are you enjoying that? She's like a big baby. She's a big baby. They are very, really cool. They're really cool animals. Really cool animals. Furry like a dog too. Now the reason that we're not allowed to let you touch them is that we have in Australia a form of rabies called lyssavirus.
Mm.
It's in 1% of all the bats, less than 1% of all bats, including microbats.
Mm.
It's very rare. But the thing is, there's a post-vaccine and a pre-vaccine.
Mm.
I'm pre-vaccinated. If you were bitten or scratched by a bat, you shouldn't be because you're not supposed to touch them. You'd go to the doctor and get a vaccine.
It's from the white light. When you and me have, you follow the words from the case. Take my last to supply, to leave this home behind. Take my last to supply, to leave this home behind. You follow the words from the count. Oh,